Hello, I am at 225 Plantation Point. Here is the surrounding area. It's in a pretty quiet neighborhood. Seems very upkept. Show you the distance between houses. Porch area. And your view from the front door. You walk in. Ceilings, laundry room is tiled. Have some cabinet space up there. Garage. Wow, this is really nice. Lots of extra space in here. Ooh, and you have a doorbell. It's a half bath. Sliding door. Carpet's really soft. I don't see any spots. That's kind of weird. I guess that slants because of the stairs. Lots and lots of cabinet space. Not as much counter as the last one, though. Looks to be in pretty good condition. Step out onto the deck here. This board has fallen off. Nice level backyard. There are a few scratches on this hardwood. Not any major though. I think this house is bigger than the last one, but the layout makes it seem smaller. It's not as open. It's the first bedroom. Also have hardwood floors. They look pretty good. This bedroom is carpeted. There's a few stains. Really creaky floor. And same size closet. A small linen closet here. Bathroom with tile floors. Your attic access. The master, which has the keypad on it. Double vanity, tile floor, garden tub, walk-in shower, and toilet are very close together. Have extra cabinet space here. Some stains over here. The baseboard would need repainted. Looks like they're trying to choose a color. Big walk-in closet. Already has built-in shelves. This carpet doesn't look the best either. I think it's a good house. Needs a little bit of updating. I personally think that the floor plan of the first one is better. It's more open, bigger kitchen,